health is one of the main concerns of the European citizen, and is where cross-border cooperation is really the most visible, because it touches the quality of life of citizens and it saves lives as well. Yes, and that's why it's important to have a community of people working on this. So we try within the different commission services, with DigiSante, with research, with other services. We do work a lot with Interact as well, and with other networks, European networks. It's very important to have this exchange of idea, of experience, to capitalize and to really develop this health community in Europe.
And, well, it's also important not to forget that there are different ways, there are different funds and different possibilities, so many synergies, and we think we should try and combine and cooperate all together.